But when you're desperate because you don't have your basic necessities, you make choices that people might feel are irrational or could never relate to, or the trauma that exists in this community that has never been healed. So yes, there are many components that make up what we are. But at the root, we have to rebuild community police relationships. We have to give people access to opportunity. All people need is some love and some faith so that they can have hope.